Can you guys see?
Yeah. You know, mommy, what?
You help setting it up?
Out the box. No, I think they can see, but it's like I can't see it myself. Wait, so I'm
just turn it a little bit. There you go. See?
Oh, nice.
Wait.
Dang, grandma got a scratch on her car.
Yeah.
Right here.
Oh, she didn't have that.
Mr. and Mrs. Cockles, there's three people or more, anyhow much, that has to at least be three people to go over there, one go over there, and then they say, what time is it? And then if it's AM, you take a huge big step. If it's PM, you take a small step. If it's just nothing, you take a medium step. But when they say dinner time, they can say it whenever they want. You can't be tagged by the dinner person, which is the person right over there. And if you are, then you're that person. And the objective is to not be tagged by that. Mr. or Mrs. Clock, you have to say, what time is it?
There. I explained it the whole thing.
What's the time, Mr. Clock? Holy crap. Guys, my cousin.
Oh, he's still alive. Anna, you guys just had to touch
him. I know, I touched him.
Skylar did it, though. If he did, I got Rico first.
On me! Where's Rico?